code. I wanted a chest. I could try... I'm frozen. I could try using... Jesus. Ah, this was probably the Rogue Exile, or one of them. I could try using Blade 4 instead of EK. Maybe that is better for clear. But EK. Oh, another Rogue Exile. It completely froze me in place. After the next two level ups, I guess I should get the third lab, which will increase my defenses. He keeps reviving them. I think the game is more fun when you have to actually play the mechanics rather than just one-shotting everything. First Conqueror appeared. Wow. Dangerous. Dangerous. Wow. Getting crushed. Oh, this was actually a big one. How unfortunate. What? Wow. Death comes easy in this game. Let's try, just for the fun of it. This could be fun too. Maybe Arena Flowers. Doesn't really matter. Decent single target, maybe even better than the other one. Because the poison is probably sticking a lot faster. This way. Interesting. Okay, interesting. Maybe with all these blades on the ground, we could use Spell Blast or whatever the skill is called and blow up this the blades afterwards. For some extra boom. Something. Ah, okay. Inescapable. Well, it's in the name. Still going. just in case. Oh, two more keys, wow. Terminus Est. I think I already got one. Since I'm critting all the time, I'm getting elusive all the time. Which is pretty great. This is a good map. Good layout and everything. Only the boss can be tricky. Oh, nice! That's the good stuff. Exalted! Didn't I say it was a good map? Something got up. Lots and lots of stuff. Thank you. I thought I was going to the
east.
Is there another? Storm charge.
Aina will write a mighty poem about it.
I need more pockets.
The jeweler leaves by. Oh, this is crazy good. Jeweler's touch. Life link guaranteed.
Life flows through the blood. Let's sleep the blood and the life will come.
Then I would say we finish for today. Next time we continue with progressing the Atlas and all the other systems. Maybe we drop a good base to get the full 5 link effect. Dropped our first exalted today. Not too bad. Hope you follow. Maybe come watch again next stream. Highlights are usually on YouTube. And then, thanks for watching. Have a nice day.